At a rally in Glasgow, the comedian branded them violent and aggressive as the protesters tried to drown.